I'm very honored to receive the Paul Janssen Award. It's fantastic to read one's own name in the list of great scientists that have received this award in the past. I already heard about Paul Janssen during my studies of medicine. Clearly, he was one of the most successful biomedical scientists. I think he contributed to the discovery and development of 80 different medicines in different areas for different diseases, some of which are in very, very widely used nowadays. Our discoveries on how proteins fold and how machinery inside cells, molecular chaperones, assist in this process came through a collaboration with the group of Art Horwich, and I was still quite a young group leader at the time. This was almost 30 years ago, and it is now clear that these machineries have broad implications in many diseases that are actually caused by the incorrect or improper folding of proteins. This happens in some of the neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer's or Parkinson's disease, where proteins don't fold correctly and then they clump together, forming aggregates in the brains of patients of these diseases. We find these clumps that apparently interfere then with the normal function, for example, in memory. So it was really a kind of a paradigm shift in understanding this part of cell biology. So one hope that we now have is that we can make a contribution so that perhaps other scientists, perhaps the Paul Janssens of the future, will use these findings and develop the actual medicines.